argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
Say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need to radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac. Hostile down.
Cover my ass!
I got sand in my fucking gun!
It's snowing!
Drop that shotgunner!
I've got him!
They're in the
open!
Where the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
Fucking Christ! Move, move, move!
It's a fucking ambush! Take cover!
I see him moving! Adios.
Snipe that hostile.
All right, I got him!
Target neutralized!
Hostile with a shotgun coming our way! Watch yourselves! Adios! Come on from the right! Watch and learn, baby!
Reload!
Oh, no, on second floor!
Priority target! Take him out!
Taking him out! You're in the game! Take cover, goddammit!
One down!
Shit, these guys aren't letting up!
Hugo! Get your rifle on my target! There!
It's getting bad out here, Walker. Oh, shit, man! That's going way too fucking close for cover! Save your breath! Keep firing, Sergeant!
Make clear 50 shots!
Okay, the target is...